night, so about to go on a ride on my bike with the new light on it. Muddy, really muddy, extremely muddy. I don't like that. Oh, and there's still snow here. Great. Why? It was like 7 degrees today, man. What the fuck? Night ride number one is going pretty good so far. My hands are kind of fucking cold. I probably should have worn some better gloves. Yeah. The GoPro probably isn't picking any of this shit up anyways. I don't like it. Jesus Christ, my fucking hand hurts. Alright, turn around. Fuck you, you fucking tree. You fucking bitch. Cockroach. Cocksucker, motherfucker. A fucking tree, you bitch. Fuck off. I'm coming in here with an axe one day, and I'm gonna fuck all these trees up. They're gonna get fucked, bro. Like, it might be okay, too, if my hands were actually fucking warm, but they're freezing cold, and I just went through a puddle. Kill myself. Well, at least I know the light's good now. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if the GoPro picks up anything with the light, but my eyes have adjusted now and I can pretty much see everything. Like pitch black out tonight, so if I didn't have this light, I wouldn't be able to see shit. Whew. Fuck. There's a good chance my hand is bleeding from that fucking tree. Fucking little bitch. There's high, there's low. Oh, I think it was on the low setting. Really? Nah, it wasn't on the fucking low setting, was it? Wow, I'm such a fucking bitch. I had it on the low setting, didn't I? Yep, pretty sure I did. Well, alright, just so you know, the high setting would have worked twice as good, so fuck my life. Well, that's the end of the video.